I'm in the process of writing a compiler for a very simple language. So this is the code, and it's just for an AND statement. So you have input A1, A, and B, B. So A, and then the underscore, and then the value is 1. So these are single bits defined. And then the output C and the little b says that it's a bit, so it allocates one bit of memory to the string. Definition: this is just a pointer to the name of the function, and then these are the commands of the function. So nd, what nd does is it nands a and b together, and it puts the output in this G1. G1 is like a register, and then it nands G1 with G1, and then it copies the bit. WB is write bit, G1 to C. So if I compile it, so it writes the code, and these are the variables, and this is the ribbon. So these are the zeros and ones that appear on the ribbon. And then if I run the processor, that doesn't work at the minute. So I'll run the display ribbon, which is the graphics version, and when I press N I can step through, and you can see the bits changing on the ribbon as it carries out each command. So yeah, I think I need to change a file name or something in this terminal. Maybe running a different file. Oh, I'm gonna switch the demo on itself. So that's the memory address, and as each command goes, that's what the ribbon, or it does on the ribbon. And basically all this function is doing is combining two nands together to make an AND output. So it's a pretty simple program. I'm going to define the syntax a little bit more precisely in future videos.